Welcome to another episode of GTA 5.
We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Security alert. Security alert. Facility breach.
Gotta get out of here. Use a real gun.
Alright, now we just gotta take out the security guards, you guys.
What the?
Oh, apparently this guy was still alive. Alright, guys, let's do this. Here we go. Alright, guys. Do it.
A distress signal will have been sent out. Expect reinforcements.
The military?
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper. The flying pig rig.
And we need a flying pig rig right now.
Probably not.
Almost. Damn it. I tried.
Hold it up! Get us out of here!
What happened back there? Where's Agent Haynes? Don't tell me we suffered casualties!
Only self-inflicted ones! Fucking guy shot himself so he can pass as a double agent!
Maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Haynes took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team.
I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar.
Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper?
I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars with made up enemies, matters of the heart.
Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
All right, guys, let's try this. There we go, guys. Ah! All right, now who?
Had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
Dino!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy, so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
For some reason, everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
You street, you!
I know. No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man! I will, amigo! Yeah, otherwise... The other ear!
Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends! Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another!
That's fucking perfect!
Thank Michael for the statue! It is exquisite!
Yeah. Yeah, I will.
They're cute, but they're stupid.
Yeah, guys, that reminds me of me and my wife. Third time.
Ah, look at that! You gotta love rural America!
Weapons on the ground, now! We have you surrounded! Make it easy!
Oh,
you people have spoken, you sons of bitches! That is police evidence! Take him out, boys!
While we're at it.
The apex predator in action.
Just when I thought my day couldn't get any worse.
What kind of welcome is that, Melvin?
You really are a pitiful example of a man.
I've just had a bad day. I don't need to be bullied by you right now.
Why are you so miserable? I mean, it doesn't make for a dynamic store experience.
Well, I live alone. I don't have any real friends to speak of.
I don't actually want to know.
Okay. Whatever I can do to not piss you off, I will do it. I've seen you in worse moods, so I'm hopeful that this won't end too nasty. Sometimes size does matter.
Yeah, the etched metal finish, dude. I want that. Give me that, man.
That's you all done.
Alrighty, guys, I'm sorry if I didn't get to talk as much in this video, but I'm going to make some more videos, but alright, guys, well, I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. But first, before I end it from here, let me save the game. Alright. I think I'm like almost 50% done. Alrighty, guys. So I guess I'll see you guys in the next one.